point at Shen.
Day three. It's bringing me food again. I'm gonna come steal your snacks. It's okay, I have Starburst jelly beans that I stole already, so we're good. We're covered. We are going on a mothership again, and we are going to hopefully catch fish. You need this in your life.
You showed that yesterday.
Did I?
Yep.
Well, you're getting it 2 days in a row. It's that good. We're gonna go load our kayaks on the mothership. I'm not gonna show you that because it's boring. Be on the water. Bye.
You'll be there.
So, just a little sunburn. My time here at PAC is coming to an end. It's been easily some of the best 3 days of fishing in my life. Fun, the amount of fish we saw and caught, the amount of new things I tried, and new baits I threw, new techniques I learned. I know I'll be back here. The atmosphere, I mean, we stayed on a houseboat. Like, where else are you gonna be able to stay on a houseboat, get mothershipped, you know, 10 miles away from here, and get on some awesome fish? I don't think you're gonna get that anywhere else. So the people here are unbelievable. They take care of you. Anything you need, they have. They have a little tackle shop. They'll, you know, clean your fish. There's gas here, so if you have a boat, there's so much here, all in one place. You don't even have to leave. Your grocery store's out there. They'll even cook you meals if you're nice to them. It's just been an overall unbelievable experience. Like, I can't describe how awesome this was. So, definitely check this place out.